My name is Hisham Osman. I'm from Ghana. I worked as a medical scientist a couple of years in Tamalitian Hospital. And currently, I'm in the University of Western Australia, pursuing a postgraduate studies in Master of Infectious Diseases. Master of Infectious Diseases, or MID in short, it's a unique program that you wouldn't find in any institution in Australia aside UWA. And the program is structured in such a way that it's in line with my professional roles. And I believe coming to study this course would provide me with advanced knowledge and skill set that would help me to climb higher in my professional career. Another reason is that UWA is highly ranked university, not only in Australia, but in the entire world. In Australia, it's among the prestigious group of 8 universities, which is known for its intensive research. Research work that it's changing the lives of people and moving the world in so many areas. And I actually wanted to be part of this intensive research work. And globally, UWA is ranked among the top 100 universities in the world. Which means as a student in this institution, I'm going to receive excellent tuition, and the certificates I will acquire at the end of the day can take me anywhere in the world, and it will set me apart in the marketplace. And moreover, UWA has an Africa Research and Engagement Center with a mission of collaborating research work and promoting training in African regions, and also strengthening the relationship between African countries and Australia. And I wanted to be part of this community engagement. These are actually some of the reasons that drove me to come to UWA to seek wisdom, not only in the classroom, but also by interacting with the diverse nature of individuals in Western Australia. Top three things in UWA, I must say that there is an excellent relationship between lecturers and students. You have a very friendly relationship with lecturers. They are always supportive, they are always approachable, and it's an experience you didn't find in many universities across the world. You can meet your lecturer just by passing by, stop him or her, interact with the lecturer, ask questions, and sometimes if you're having troubles with the lecture materials presented by the lecturer, you can easily arrange a meeting and he or she would be available to take care of you. And UWA has a very good architecture. I mean, the background of the university where it's stated in Crawley, just closer to the Swan River, is very, very beautiful. And we have very good structures such as lecture theatres, the library, and the laboratory settings where you take your practicals. In the library, you have all the materials you need for your study, be it on the shelf or online. And if you are tired of studying, there are so many places, beautiful and comfortable environments within the library or outside within campus that you can go and unwind and relax and then bounce back to studies. Living in Perth, it has been a very pleasing experience. Perth is a very beautiful city. They have excellent transport system, which I must commend. And it's not very expensive to stay in Perth as compared to living in Sydney or Melbourne. And for me, my skin is not a friend of the cold weather. So being in Perth, it's has been very, very pleasing. And I do not struggle so much to keep myself warm in winter. Thank you.